and allowed to work, because we're working towards ensuring that Nigeria is a changed nation, is a developed nation, and a crime-free environment. And in doing that, unless we subscribe to those teachings.
So we got that
the figure of men being deployed on this
all over the Federation. For now, there are much less than 120 personnel deployed, both within and around.
Is there any special consideration for this poor trouble sports area in the country?
Trouble sports, as far as we are concerned, Nigeria is one, and the states are also same. Of course, you may be thinking about one is volatile, one is likely, you know, to be this, to be that. But however, we have looked at it holistically, that Nigeria should not be seen as one area is dangerous, while another area is not dangerous. Let us provide security for all and sundry. Let's also ensure that we protect all critical national assets of both the government as well as investors, and that we have done.
So,
well, there are incidences, you know, up north, but then security were also at alert, and stability was maintained.
Say, what does people, public,